We subscribe to something called Moxie Music, and when I got in the mail Katy Perry's new song Firework, and I listened to it and I watched the video, I knew we had the perfect lip dub song. I got goosebumps when I saw it in acting. One of the things I loved the most about it was it's like a glow on kids. So excited to be a part of it and to see how the school pulled together at the end. Pretty glorious.
I mean, the people were happy. I mean, people were in that movie. It was just, you could feel the energy. And that's what I want in the school. I want to create that energy all the time about being excited about being here at school. Make them go.
We wanted lip dub to be really colorful, so we had Art make us some really pretty signs. So that would go along with the song, so it would just be more like vibrant and cool.
For the lip dub, a lot of lip dubs, you know, they have, that I watched on YouTube, I was trying to figure out what route they took and what was best, you know, what kind of movements. And so, I mean, I mimicked some sort of things, created some of our own. Future holds
after a hurricane. So, what we want is...
Grab the camera too.
And they have to be sorry.
Lip dub.
But I felt like everybody was working together to meet one common goal, to get unity in our schools.
I did the downstairs filming and I did a lot of editing for it.
Pretty much all the editing.
Yeah, it was really fun. It was cool to see everyone just unite together and be like a family.
Yeah. It really brought our whole school together and gave everyone school spirit. And it just lets everyone know that Magnolia is a school that welcomes everybody with welcome hands.
To only have a time period to record something three times and really only counts once, you can't cut and splice it, to get, I think it's pretty amazing. Pretty amazing. And it makes me proud to be the principal of the Magnolia High School. And I'm blessed to be the principal of Magnolia High School.
I would just like to say thank you so very much to everyone who participated, and we could not have done this without you.